just south of the Route 73 bridge. Which is up there. Yeah, it's a little high, a little muddy, as usual. But definitely not as bad as we experienced with Ida.